Mann was targeted before anyone knew how good he would become by FSU assistant Charlton Young, who was at Georgia Southern at the time.
You know, I watched Terance go from a guy that nobody talked about, that was not even ranked into the top 250, to work his tail off, to be committed, and become a consensus top 65 player. And that's a heck of an accomplishment.